I hope my magic served you well.
'Twill be an honor to serve by your side.
A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. 'Tis said there is an illness pawns can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pawn gradually loses all self-control and, in time, will even cease to heed the Arisen's commands.
That sounds most unpleasant. I do hope we shall remain free of it.
I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now.
Time spent camping isn't necessarily time wasted.
It's hard to find my footing in this darkness.
Freshly rested at the arm.
Try not to get hit. Lest all that bins be waste.
My magic's drawn to an elemental food.
Then I say it. We trounced our foe well and true.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next. No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. He's only gripping against the worm, as they say. Avoided is a battle won, I suppose.
Let us defer to the Arisen's judgment.
Tis as you say.
Away by mistake.
Might we remove this hindrance somehow?
Just say the word, and I'll bring yon pillar crashing to the ground. I expect you'll be wanting my assistance.
Thank you.
none of us alike in vocation.
It is a tad inconvenient that we can't share equipment.
I see it as a glad thing. We are well poised to supplement each other's strengths.
I grant you lightning strikes. Yes, Master. I shall hasten to your aid. Very well. I shall return.
So I shall teach you a technique.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and